Hello, my friends. Welcome to a new Shango. Let's see what we have. Knife, Night Elf Builder. This is pretty good builder. We have this speed aura, which is pretty expensive. I think we have this, which have multi-shot and siege damage. So pretty nice. Right. Here.
Job done.
All right, we are awesome. Okay. Two more here and one more here. One more here. One also here.
Job done.
And a couple of them creeps from here. Let's just wait. We will have more gold. And
more gold is required.
All right.
More gold is required.
And now let's just build a couple of them more.
Job done. Job done.
Right.
Job done.
Let's just send again two levels. Let's see these guys. Okay, okay. All right.
Job done. Job done. Job done. Job done. More gold is required. More gold is required.
Right. Build just a little bit more.
Job done. Job done.
And now
job done.
Send as soon as the level comes. Alright.
Job done.
Let's build couple of more towers.
Job done. Job done. Job done. Job done.
Right.
Job done. Job
And now again, let's just send two levels. Or maybe not. Or maybe yes. Ah, come on, look at this, how much I leaked. Come on, are you serious?
Job's done.
We are okay.
Job's done. Job's done. Job's done. Job's done.
Ah, only seven. We are just fine.
Job's done.
Okay, let's take the money from these guys and send and make them income. All right. Let's build a couple of more towers. Build more because I just sent one turtle, so they will send two. Now I think I will change a little bit the maze, you know. Let's make it a little bit different. I have a lot of towers, I will not leak, so let's just send so we can make more income. Let's see. Don't have like a lot of towers. Let's keep building. These guys are returning, they are going, what happens here? All right. Nah, nah, no, 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 no. Let's delete this guy here. Make them like this. Oh, and this is a lot of turtles. All right. All right. We need to upgrade these guys pretty fast. Like right now. Right now. I didn't even touch these creeps, okay? Not just a little bit. Well, now I am. Yeah, but I spend a lot of money on tower upgrading. Yeah, I need to send now. Like right now. Right. This. Second shrine doesn't matter. We will go on second shrine right now also. I have done something wrong here, I think. I don't know what, but something I have done wrong. Let's upgrade these ones because we have a lot of money and we don't have any creeps, so for later game, later game will be very efficient. Three, not three. Okay, I can take care of even these ones. Okay, this is encouraging. Let's be more. Send one more. This guy over here, build just a little bit more of the maze. That was wrong. I'm trying to invent something, you know, and that didn't come out very good. What? This one guy just lost. Let's try to keep up with the income. I think we have very low income. I'm not sure. Very low income. I will put myself all over the map, if you know what I mean. Like, all over the map. Ah, come on. Are you serious right now? Ah. Maybe he will die soon. There you go. So far, so good. Okay. this in front of this fast. This part of maze is clean, which is very good. Okay. Let's try to keep up with our income. That one's right. Bad. I need to keep that creeps under observation in case we need to make some shangu or something, you know. And we definitely need to make one. This guy is upgrading his nothing, he's just sending. Alright. Okay, this part of the maze is almost clean. Almost, because these guys, I cannot kill these guys, you see. This is the problem, that's why I need my Shangu towers. And I lost a lot of money because I upgrade them, you know, because I cannot. Maybe make your maze sooner, or, and of course I don't really like this maze too much, because I cannot follow the creeps like properly. Alright. Where are these guys? Oh, look at him. They are fresh. No auto scratch. Alright. Not a scratch. I think I need to let these guys go. You know? And to build here my aura and my Shangu towers. You know, and I need to build them now. Oh. Guy just start making auras. Right, let's make it fine. Yeah, I know I should have damage. I should have built. Well, I will build it right now and right here, you know? I forgot. What do you want me to say? Yeah, I think I will make a base right here. Damage right over here. I made that damage aura in a pretty bad spot. Awful spot. Awful. Awful spot. The worst spot on the planet. What, they are coming back? Oh, hello. Worst spot on the planet. The worst. And I will lick these guys right now, okay? I could hunt him just a little bit. Okay. Ah, that was an awful game. Awful. Awful game. Just awful. Hey, let's build. I don't know if it's worth it to build that guy. Let's build this guy. That's it. You know? Let's see what my guy is building. Oh, chaos, of course. I had no doubt. And this is good tower also. Fighting keeper. Okay, let's take these guys out. And of course these guys are returning, which is not a pretty awesome thing to do, you know? I need something to hunt them, so that's why I built this. I have built this tower over here to hunt these guys that are returning. I don't know if that was a good idea, but what can I say? All right, make shrine. How much? 7. $30. now, just leave it like this, okay? Let's just leave this guy alone for now. This guy is returning, let's kill him. Oh, okay. We don't reach there. We need to make here an aura and a couple of siege towers. Right here. Here, one, two, three, and right here. Ah, aura. Let's give these guys an upgrade. Okay. Of course, more gold now. How much damage do you have? Very small damage. Doesn't matter. It's a good damage. Alright. Build a couple of more of these guys. Okay. Two levels for these guys and for income. And send more. And more. Oh, of course. Hero. He just saw that I've made this and he sent hero. Alright. Well, not a problem, okay, because I will keep sending my creeps, and I have also a couple of Shangu, so no, doesn't matter. Or this guy has 100,000 income, which is not that far away from me, no? He has a bigger maze than I have, you know? I need to upgrade at least this aura. Speed and damage aura. Oh, more speed. Yeah, let's upgrade this guy a couple of times. Did send only couple of guys with hero armor. I don't know if he can hurt me with those guys like that bad, you know, because I have a couple of Shango towers, so I don't know. I have a lot of siege damage. Which will be an awesome choice for the others creeps. I need to make here Shango also. One more right over here. One more right over here. Of course, hero damage again. Doesn't matter, I am building Shango. So, yeah, I think I will dig these guys. Where are they? There you are. I need to build here a bigger aura. Okay, these guys are returning. Alright. Faster with my Shango towers, faster. You asshole, faster. Let's hunt these guys down. Let's hunt these down. Right? We have these guys also, they are returning. Where are you? No, not that guy. These guys. These guys. These guys are returning. I can see you. Let's see what he has in place. Okay, a lot of troops. And let's send these guys right now. How much damage do you have? I need to upgrade this one with the last damage. Let's put this guy over here. Let's upgrade this guy. And send these guys. How much do you cost? 8,000, okay. Let's upgrade these guys pretty fast. Let's see if we can do that. Of course we can do that. I need to upgrade this one, these three towers. Yeah, I know that we need to send, but I'm pretty scared right now. you know. So okay, I just upgrade these ones just a little bit and send these guys. Ah, really, dude? I'm like incredible stupid. I just all right. This part of his maze is almost clean. Ah, come on. Are you serious right now? You just send these guys to me? Well, it doesn't matter. Because we have this guy over here, which we can make. This and this. All right. Let me stop you right there. Dude, you don't have a stun or something? Where is my aura? Oh, it's sending me directly these guys. Okay, okay. Alright. Doesn't matter. We got this. Right. Let's see, how do you like that? My friend, are you enjoying that? Not exactly, isn't it? I think that again I got my ass kicked, because he sent like the guys that has hero armor, because as you can see I have a lot of siege damage, so you know. Okay. I made a couple of mistakes on this game, you know, because I have a lot of things on my mind. You know, but normally you should not try to beat every game that you play, because there is someone like this guy, for example, that it's better than you. You know, someone. Always. So. Yeah, and I think he has a better developed maze, first of all, and second of all, he has a bigger income that I have, so you know. Now of course, because I know that he will kick my ass, I stopped building, you know, because if I continue building, maybe I can survive longer, you know. But let's give him this one, because you know, this one, it's his. Oh, what? No, this one is his. Whatever you might say, this one is his game. So this is like fair and square. You know what I mean? Fair and square, my friends. Three. Two. One. Okay. Well, I hope you enjoyed that. Let's see. Yeah, no. A lot bigger income than I had. Or maybe not. Yeah, he has like 2 million. How much is it? Oh, he have too much. Two million more. Oh. Okay. All right. 2 million more. Imagine that. Okay, my friends, I hope you enjoyed that. I will see you next time.